Hey guys, let me ask you something real quick. Do you know who these 12 individuals are? Do you recognize some of them? Or better still, them as a whole? If you do, well, good for you. If you don't, stick around to find out more about these 12 amazing individuals.
I realize that screaming pain, hearing loud in my brain, but I'm going straight ahead with this car.
IZ*ONE was an early 4th generation female K-pop group that dominated the K-pop scene, dating back to 2018. They were behemoths and powerhouses, a force to be reckoned with during their reign amongst the other Gen 4 girl groups. To know more about IZ*ONE and their journey, I have made two videos about it many months back, so do check them out whenever you can. I'll leave the links in the description below. IZ*ONE had released banger after banger after banger of music videos with the likes of Lovey and Rose from Color Eyes, Violetta from Hard Eyes, Fiesta from Blue Eyes, Secret Story of the Swan from One Eric Diary, Panorama from One Rilla, and The Dance on the Universe app. IZ*ONE would have undoubtedly gone on to be the very best, like no other Gen 4 girl group ever was, until Zozzy happened.
What's wrong, Reggie?
The meaning of Zozzy was, well, a painfully long hiatus for us IZ*ONEs at the very least.
Uh-oh, Reggie!
Or in the rest of you guys' cases, incoming post-IZ*ONE activities, which brings me to the point of this whole video.
Reggie rarities, Reggie!
We begin the uni line with Konun B. Eun B was the leader and eldest of IZ*ONE, who is now a soloist under Woollim Entertainment. As a soloist, Eun B released MVs like Door from the Open album, Aespa on the Universe app, Glitch from the Color album, and Underwater from the Lethality album. Eun B also had other notable songs such as I'll Be Your Energy on the Epic 7 OST, Mirror, Time on the Rookie Cops OST, Oh My Boy on the New Normal Gene OST, and Light on the K-pop Citizen. As of making this video, Eun B hasn't starred in any Korean dramas yet, but she has appeared in several TV shows such as long-established trade secret, Surprise, The Secret Room, King of Mask Singer, episodes 351 and 352, I Can See Your Voice, season 9, episode 12, Love Recall episode 3 and 4, Follow Me 14th, Truth of Taste, and Great Soul Invasion. Next we have Miyawaki Sakura. Sakura was one third of the J-Line and second eldest of IZ*ONE, who is now a member of Le Sserafim under Hype Entertainment. With Le Sserafim, Sakura would go on to release MVs like Fearless, Anti-Fragile, and Impurities. Within the Anti-Fragile album B-sides, Sakura written the lyrics as well as produced the music for good parts. Just like Eunbi, Sakura hasn't starred in any dramas after Zorzi, but she has appeared in several TV shows, such as What is Okeazama? Quiz the Iwakan 2-hour special on 26 July 2021, Weekly Idol, episode 561, Knowing Bros, episode 332, Zeroichi, Mezamashi TV on 4th, 6th, 12th, and 14th July 2022, Barihaya Zip, Pop Up, The Time, Zip, Hype Japan TV Episode 2, The Return of Superman Episode 452, Amazing Saturday Episode 235, Song Plus Plus Episode 2. Next up is Kang Hae-won. Hae-won was the flirtiest and third eldest of IZ*ONE, who is now a YouTuber, actress, and soloist under 8D Creative. Her YouTube channel will also be listed down below in the description box. As a soloist, Hae-won would go on to release MVs like First Love Letter and Winter Poem from the W album, and Like a Diamond on her YouTube channel. Unlike Eunbi and Sakura, Hae-won had already starred in dramas, namely Best Mistake Season 3 and Seasons of Blossom. After which, we have Choi Yena. Yena was the main rapper and fourth eldest of IZ*ONE, who is now a soloist under Yuehua Entertainment. As a soloist, Yena would go on to release the MVs of Smiley, of which she wrote the lyrics along with B-sides Luck to You and Pretty Boys. Also, not only did she wrote the lyrics for Before Anyone Else, she produced the music as well. Smartphone, of which she wrote the lyrics too, along with B-sides Make You Smile. And not only did she write the lyrics for With or Without, she too produced the music as well, and Into the Light on the Archer OST. Yena would star in a drama called The World of My 17 Season 2, and also go on to be on TV shows such as King of Mass Singer Episode 313, Knowing Bros Episode 311, 349 and 350, Fantastic Family DNA Singer Episode 6, DNA Mate Episode 23, 30, 35, and 36, Love Recall, Episode 1 and 2, The Return of Superman Baby Cloud on 12th, 19th, and 26th August 2022, TMI Show, Episode 26, Idol Dictation Contest, Season 1 and 2, Fireworks Handsome, Game of Blood, and Girls High School Mystery Class, Season 2. Next is Lee Chae-yeon. Chae-yeon was the main dancer and fifth eldest of IZ*ONE, who is now a soloist under WM Entertainment and is the sister of ITZY's Chaeryeong. As a soloist, Chae-yeon was a prominent contestant on Street Woman Fighter and had recently released the MV of Hush Rush. Like the fate of Eunbi and Sakura, Chae-yeon has yet to be starred in any Korean dramas but appeared in TV shows such as Everyone Tteokbokki Brothers Episode 7, King of Mass Singer Episode 376 and 377, Street Woman Fighter Episode 1 to 6, and Street Woman Fighter Gala Talk Show Episode 1 and 2. Alright, we're halfway there. It's time for Kim Chae-won. Chae-won was the ultimate bias wrecker for majority of WIZ*ONE's and is the sixth eldest of IZ*ONE, who is now, together with Sakura, a member and is the leader of Les Sserafim under Hype Entertainment. With Les Sserafim, Chae-won would release MVs like Fearless, where she wrote the lyrics, Anti-Fragile, and Impurities. Chae-won's path was much similar to Sakura, where the only tiny difference is in the TV shows itself, where she appeared in Weekly Idol Episode 561, Knowing Bros Episode 332, Mezamashi TV on 4th, 12th and 14th July 2022, Pop Up, The Time, Zip, Hype Japan TV Episode 2, K909 Episode 3 and 5, Love Recall Episode 13 and 14, Amazing Saturday Episode 235, and Song Plus Plus Episode 2. It's time for Magnaline Boys. The seventh member on this list is Kim Minju. Minju was the shopping bag and sixth youngest of IZ*ONE, who is now an actress under Management SOOP. Minju has no MVs during this post-IZ*1 period and had turned down a hype contract sometime back to pursue her dreams as an actress instead of being an idol. Minju stars in the ongoing The Forbidden Marriage drama and Where Is My Lodging?
네, 그동안 한국 팬분들을 못 만나서 너무 보고 싶어서
Nako time, Yabuki Nako. Nako was one third of the J-Line and fifth youngest of IZ*1, who is now back in the Japanese idol group HKT48 and set to graduate soon in spring 2023. So I'm gonna be honest here and say I don't follow the Japanese members' activities and am only basing it off of what I can remember. It is what it is. In HKT48, Nako would release the MV for Bisan wa Naze Naku no Ka, plus Do Love Me, and star in Japanese dramas Kaodake Sensei and Kasoken no Onna 2022, episode 4.
Donkey, I've got ogre aids!
Oh boy, Nako appeared in many TV shows, including Quiz the Yuakan 2-hour special on 26 July 2021, Fukai Hanashi Love It on 26 August 23rd and 27 September 7th and 13th October and 23rd December 2021, 31st March, 7th April, 26th May, 2nd and 30th June, 28th July, 4th August, 8th and 15th September and 17th November 2022, Kamaigachi on 3rd September 2021, 26th May and 16th November 2022, I Love Minano Dobutsuen on 30th October, 13th and 20th November 2021, Dotsuryuku News Network. Run for Money New Year Special Nichiyobi no Hatsu Mimigaku on 16th January and 20th February, 8 May, 26 June, and 16th October 2022, Sekai Kurabete Mitara, Pribat, Ten Manen de Dekiru Kana, Doyu wa Colorful. Oboero, 01 Sazesan Shitimas, Yobidashi Sensei Tanaka, Heart Signal Japan Episode 7, Convenience Store Heroes Episode 1, Oriyashi no Okane Hakken Totsugeki, Kaneo-kun, Oeda to Ona ga Hoeru Yoru, the ongoing survival show as MC alongside SF9's Rowoon, the idol band Boys Battle, Sustaina, Asa Mechi Made on 3rd December 2022. Next member on the list is Honda Hitomi. Hitomi was one-third of the J-Line and fourth youngest of IZ*1, who is now back in the Japanese idol group AKB48 and has launched her own cosmetic beauty brand, Notone. Just like Nako, I'm so sorry guys, I'm gonna wing it with what I know. In AKB48, Hitomi would release the MVs for Nemohamoruma, Sekotote, Matokari Desu, Hisashiburi no Lip Gloss and Sugar Knight. Hitomi had starred in a drama called Hokuo Kojirase Nikki. Hitomi has appeared in way too many TV shows, which includes AKB48, Team 8 no Anta Roke Roke Turbo episode 55 to 58 specials, Quiz the Iwakan 28th June and 6th September 2021, AKB48, Team 8 no Kanto Hakusho episode 1992, 94 to 107, 110 to 114, and 119 to 124, Quiz the Iwakan 2-hour special on 26 July, 16 August, and 18 October 2021, 11th April, 13th June, and 4th July 2022, Himitsu no Kenmin Show on 19th August 2021, and 26 May 2022, Konya Kurabete Mimashita plus Ishu Mao Wate Shiranai Hanashi Special, Love It on 21st and 28th October, 9th and 15th December 2021, 6th, 13th and 20th January, 3rd, 10th and 11th February, 31st March, 7th April, 12th May, 11th, 18th and 25th August, 8th September and 3rd, 10th and 18th November, 1st and 15 December 2022, Yoji Goji Desu, Sakagami and Sashihara no Suburenai Mise, Shichoson Tekuteku Sanpo, 100 Kai Yatara Aimashou, Bugit, Hiru Nandes, Warate korete to our special Run for Money Yoru Buge Ariyoshi San News Desu 01 on 7th May and 23rd July 2022 Otoboke Pops Otoetachi Episode 83 Michiyobi no Hatsumimi Gaku 22nd May and 31st July 2022 Ningen Kansatsu Variety Monitoring Zenryaku Daitoku San Nomu ni hamate kite mita. AKB48 Sayonara Mori-san episode 12 and 13 Love by AI sold out Uranai reality show Kamaigachi on 20th July and 10th August 2022 Kami Ezo Grand Prix 2-hour special Sueyubi no Downtown Okami Shonen Kankoku Kanko Natsu Matsuri 2022 in Chiba Gyoretsu Get Tabi Senyu Real Scope Hiropa Downtown DX Premier no Sokuts Renyatai no Gambare Chijoha, episode 6 and 7, Asameshi Made on 10th December 2022. We're already at Jo Yuri, guys! Yuri was the main vocalist and third youngest of IZ*ONE, who is now an actress, a YouTuber, and soloist under Wake One Entertainment. As a soloist, Yuri went on to release MVs like Glassy, Autumn Memories from the Glassy album, Maybe on the Universe app, Love Shh plus Lovable from the opening 22 Y Waltz in Major album. Also in this album, a B-side called Opening was composed and written by her. Yuri would also release notable songs like Story of Us on monthly magazine Home OST and Can You Feel My Heart on the Law Cafe OST. Yuri also starred in a drama called Mimicus and was in Arirang After School Club and K909 Episode 7. Well folks, we are nearing the end with An Yujin. Yujin is my ultimate bias and the second youngest of IZ*ONE, who is now a member and is the leader of IVE under Starship Entertainment. With IVE, Yujin would release 11, Love Dive, After Like, and Move Like This. Much like the Les Seraphim duo, Yujin hasn't starred in any dramas as of now but has appeared in the following TV shows like King of Mass Singer, episode 333 and 334, Weekly Idol, episode 540, 556 and 576, Omniscient Interfering View, episode 182, 194, 216 and 217, Knowing Bros, episode 313 and 347, Super Junior's Idol vs. Idol, episode 77 to 79, The Money School, episode 9, Amazing Saturday, episode 223 and 226, Where's My Home, episode 172, Song Plus Plus, episode 1, Steel Troops, season 2, and Earth Arcade. Last but not least, we have Jang Wonyoung. Wonyoung was the center and maknae of IZ*ONE, who is now a member, together with Yujin of IVE under Starship Entertainment. With IVE, Wonyoung would release 11, Love Dive, After Like, and Blue and Black. Just like her Les Seraphim counterparts, no drama yet, but she has appeared in several TV shows which are Weekly Idol episode 540, 556 and 576, Knowing Bros episode 313 and 347, Super Junior's Idol vs. Idol episode 77 to 79, Omniscient Interfering View episode 194, Boss in the Mirror, The Money School episode 9, and Song Plus Plus episode 1. That is all I have for you guys and hope you enjoy this post IZ*ONE update. For those of you who are wondering about Cheating Trip, Lee Mujin Service, or The Game Caterers, those kind of shows, they all fall under the variety show section which I will not go through in this video. Yeah, so thanks for watching. I hope this helps to widen the knowledge for newer WizOnes or Curious Dives and Fear Nots. Let's continue to support the girls in their current activities and who knows, we might get a little something something by the end of the year since Nako and Hitomi are currently in Korea right now. Share and spread this video to your fellow K-pop friends if you want to. Would appreciate it a lot if you do, as I put a lot of time and effort into making this video. Also, if you could, join the K-Reactive Discord server where 6 like-minded reactors came together as one and built a big welcoming community for K-pop. I would like to thank my friend Dave for pitching up this idea, even though I ended up doing 99% of it. Well, that's all folks. Stay water and drink more healthy. Whiz one for life. I'll see you next time. Hello there.